Hello, I'm Dr. Ko from Reset Ketamine. Thanks for joining me today. I want to share with you a bit about post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD. PTSD affects 7.8% of the general population, and there aren't really a lot of good treatments for PTSD. Some of the symptoms of PTSD include hyperarousal, avoidance of similar experiences, and sometimes even just re-experiencing the same things that caused the PTSD. A recent study came out talking about ketamine and its effectiveness in PTSD. The study was done at the Icon School of Medicine in Mount Sinai, New York. They took 41 patients and they randomized them and blinded both the patient and the researcher to whether they were receiving ketamine or placebo. And the placebo at this time was a drug called midazolam. 24 hours after the patients received either ketamine or midazolam, they scored their PTSD symptoms, and they found that the patients who received the ketamine actually had significantly lower rates of PTSD compared to the placebo. Now, they only looked at the patients for 24 hours after one infusion, so there is a bit of limitation in this study. However, at Reset Ketamine, we're using 6 infusions over a period of 2 to 3 weeks, which we believe will further reduce the PTSD symptoms. This is great because there are not a lot of options for PTSD today. Psychotherapy, pharmacology, drugs, antidepressants can work, but they're not as effective in treating the symptoms. If you know anyone or personally have PTSD, ketamine is definitely something for you to look into. Thank you for joining me. If you have any questions, please leave us a comment and I'd be happy to answer them.